Antics. I'm here with Rebecca Pawsey, Paul and Gemma from Hench Herbivores.
Like and subscribe.
And being driven by the lovely Caroline. And we're on our way to Bristol for Vegfest.
It's really nice weather.
Oh yeah, it's lovely, look. Look everyone, this is my ride, that's going to take me back to my galaxy. I'll get on that later. Biggest ever apparently vegan cake. It was 1600 slices, pretty crazy. So here it is, I'm gonna have it.
It was played on the 56 music.
Yeah, I did food and drink, and you might be watching the lovely massive cake being.
Are what is being put on their plate every day by people they love and trust.
So we can convince, ecofeminists to include animals in the scope of oppression when we're having discussions with them, with these other marginalized groups, then we're actually coalition building. That's a very important thing to do. When I am having discussions.
The buzzer definition for what life is. Christ is the you, cause I put you on the hype. Should you like it, the gun smoking righteous rebuttal. Psychic commando, possess you with your
girl. I have faith, feeling glad I got sunshine. In a bag of useless, but not for long. The future is coming on.
Roughly the end of the first day at Bristol Vegfest. Absolute highlight for me was the talk by Christopher Sebastian Jetters. That's Race, Class and Speciesism, the remix. Remix because it's a talk he's done before. I saw part of that a few years ago, but I believe I had to run. It was at Brighton Vegfest 2016, I think. I had to run, but it was really good to see it today. All about subtle bigotry in veganism, particularly, the white middle class veganism that we sort of tend to know about. I intend to make a separate video on it, really, but honestly, I seriously recommend checking out what he says, what he's all about. Very interesting stuff. Very constructive stuff as well. It's talking really on ways that we can build on our movement by identifying common issues which face oppressed groups throughout society. Here, day two of Vegfest. I have a hangover, hence the sunglasses. I'm going to get some food now. I've got a really nice coffee as well. That's like an oat milk cinnamon latte. So good for the brain, good for the soul. Folks, day two of Bristol Vegfest. I'm with Rebecca Pawsey, Lianna, and Chris Hines.
Hello!
And they're having tacos.
And food.
They're having tacos.
We've got the,
I didn't want tacos. They look good, but I don't want them. So I think I'm gonna get some Thai food and some ice cream because I'm gonna be a fat fuck today. It's beige, beige. Salted caramel and something else. Chocolate. I hate it. It's really good. Yum.
That there are vegan restaurants popping up everywhere and they are completely oversubscribed.